We are all bubbles, colored by our struggles.